are you doing?
Jesus.
But you wouldn't pay an arm and a leg for vegetables, would you?
Roy!
You want a good
price? Roy!
Low prices, don't you? I thought
the plants are fine there! Roy, can you hear me?
But you still get the same
what are you doing?
You're gonna love it, Ronnie!
What do you mean?
You really love this!
Roy, what are you doing?
Remember, when you shop at Hughes, you get
to choose.
That's what I was gonna say.
Oh, Roy!
Come on in!
Yes, after this, can we go to the my window?
Stop! Stop it!
Ronnie! If I don't do this, that's when I'm gonna need a doctor. I got it.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm figuring it out. That's all. Will you just listen?
No.
Ronnie, look. You ever look at something when it's crazy, and then you look at it in another way, and it's not crazy at all?
No, I haven't. No.
Come on, Ronnie. Just listen.
I don't know what
if
you're doing.
If you just close your eyes for 5 minutes, just close your eyes and hold your breath.
No.
And it'll be really pretty.
Roy, you're scaring us now.
Don't be scared. Just don't be scared. I feel really good. Everything's going to be all right. I haven't felt this good in years. Okay. You know what else? What else? What else? Right.
Fine. Yeah. You go through this fence right now. You come with me. Do you want me to hit you?